times. Very kind indeed. Now, like I said, I'm pleased to be here. It's always a great confidence booster, you know, when you're lacking confidence like myself. And you people clap, you know, it's so good. You know, my dad, he was mean to me. He was mean. You know, he used to say, you know, kid, this is when I first started. I was only a kid. And I'd say, I want to sing. He'd go, well, mate, you've got the music in you. I said, do you think so? He'd go, well, you must have. None's ever come out. You see what I mean? And he taught me to swim in the harshest way. I come from North Queensland. I'm a pie-born boy. And he took me down to the pier, right down in the harbour, threw me right out, and I just went back by myself. Like, I'm not complaining. That wasn't hard. Getting out of the bag, that was hard. You can imagine, so it's, you know, to have all your encouragement is just spot on, so thank you very much. Now, while you're doing such a good job, you know, we can't have you just sitting and doing a good job, but you need to join in, you need to be part of this thing. And so we're going to do an old song. Who's heard of the song? I'm just going to sing how it goes. So now it's getting to that age where people know, and I'm so happy that everyone's wearing glasses. I'm doing these old songs that everybody knows. They even know the join in bit. So how many times have you done that? Truly, thousands. Yeah, thousands. Good. All right. Thousands and one. Here we go. You know exactly what to do. Everyone else just whistle. Join in. Well, hey.
So fine, I'm gonna make her mine, all mine. So hey, baby, hey, baby, oh. Yeah. I wanna know if you'll be my girl. Once more for the beginners. Well, hey, baby, oh. I wanna know.
Excellent job.